You really think after the pain you've caused me, I'm going to accept your friend request? That is the most dumbest thing I've ever seen before Boris got assigned as the UK Prime Minister.